So why do I love sport? I suppose I love sport for the main reason being the relationships that you gain throughout sport and within it. Made many great friends and continue to make great friends into the latter part of my footballing career. But the friendships I've made over the years, and you realise how much sport can break down barriers that not many other aspects of life can. It doesn't bring religion or race or creed. It's just about that one shared thing in common, that's sport. That's reason one. Reason two why I love sport is the emotion that it brings, whether that's happy or sad, down, feeling elated and deflated. Sport somehow throws these emotions at you, and how you react to them builds a lot of your character, and it shapes who you become. And from your lowest points you find out a lot more about yourself, and from your highest points it's just sheer elation. So the emotions that sport brings is unrivaled. I don't think you get that in any other aspect of life. So they're my two main reasons of why I love sport.